We'll have to prepare a kind of, if you see size, whatever, approximately, size of this road and towel. And what you're doing is just regular size of towel. You have to fold like this and turn around this road. Now we have kind of instrument that by utilizing gravities and the pressure that gravities offer us against this instrument to mobilize all these regions, include spinal column and all these soft tissue structures that belong. In a little bit, I will teach you how in laying position and utilizing pressure against this instrument, we will mobilize our lower back. But what I, you see, a few times I repeat myself that to press against spinal processes, that you see it's kind of bony structure is not good, but we will in this case. But I just want you to understand that this soft, when we lay, this soft layers of towel allowed creating, even, you know what, I will compress a little bit and I want you to see. It's very safe, it's creating kind of pass and safe position of spinal processes. The other stuff that we have to prepare is a little bigger towel I would recommend to fold like this, and few times to have kind of caution like this, few inches caution. This caution we will have to put before we'll start mobilization is have to be on iliac crest and have to be in a position that will support sacrum region. I will place this improvised cushion. I will place this region from iliac crest and to the sacrum. I will place kind of against this cushion. As you can see, I position myself in the face up position. This cushion, very important, not accidentally, I every time remind you it have to be under this, and my knees are fold. As you can see, the from iliac crest, the upper edge of this cushion and the lower, there's the end of sacrum region of spine. And matter of fact, what happened, I immobilized this region, very important for safe and effective treatment. Now I will pull out this kind of instrument. I will lift myself up, and as you can see, it's nicely coming on level of iliac crest, and kind of iliac crest will be shared with this cushion and this instrument that I created. Now we have kind of very physiological condition of immobilized sacrum region, and this instrument start mobilization. Actually, this gravity pressure already starts kind of traction of segments, spinal movement segments, contained of two vertebrae, of course, intervertebral disc, of course, the facet joints, muscles, and all the with this gravity, you see, when I gradually start relaxing, and this would create kind of pressure against this instrument, already I start mobilization affecting, and pretty significant, all this, it start traction of these segments, and if any little compression of intervertebral disc it is causing decompression.